please come and meet my Soctopus, my jolly friendly Soctopus, who hates to feel the chilly air. It's swirling round his toes. His long and curling, swirling toes. His oh so dizzy, busy toe.
My friend the Soctopus.
I'm too cold, he shouts from morn till night. They fall off again. He just can't keep his socks on, you see. In rain or sunshine.
His spotted, stripy socks are found
in little heaps upon the ground.
They shuffle off his knees to bus. They sag and droop and coil a bus. They cause such dreadful fuss a bus. My poor friend the Soctopus.
I'm happy, E-Day Isaac.
We wish you a good day. We hope you have a good one. Hip 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 hooray. Happy birthday, Memphis. We wish you a good day. We hope you have a good one. Hip 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 hooray. Happy birthday, Memphis. We wish you a good day. We hope you have a good one.
Watching. Happy birthday, Granny! Well, please take a seat, maybe next to Oliver.
I get my present.
Guys, stop! You had them!
I was only the one that was dripping down from the top.
Say hello, guys.
Stop. Is that different to hello?
What's up? What's up, dude?
Oh, we're family.
Take off the candle.
Oh, just cake.
Okay. And a wig.
Yeah.
I got it.
Always a special time. Ooh, yay.
I got cake.
Wow. Hello, solid.
Wow.
Certainly
yeah. Good. Everyone's got to describe it. William, you got to describe the cake. How's it, William? How did you describe the cake, Will? When? He's deep in thought. Okay. Explaining some lovely points.
Oh gosh. Very clever. William, Oliver, Iggy. Lots of L's over there. Lucy. That's your one, Lucy. Thank you, darling.
Oh, Lucy, yes. All the right, yes, in the right order as well. How lovely.
Yeah, where are we going to put it?
Wait.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
That's very artistic.
Guys, come on. Iggy's explaining what this is. Oh, sorry.
Yeah. What's happening here?
So,
no. Yeah, for what?
Shh, William, let Iggy. Down.
So, Oliver is chewing.
So it's the devil horns eyes, it represents fire and
the
fire
around. Yeah. Yeah. He's going into the fire.
And then Lucy, remember yours, what we did for yours?
What was that, darling? Oh. This one here. Is that the sea?
The sky.
Sky.
That's the sky.
Is it?
The sea. Sky.
It's a sea.
Sea and sky, is it?
No, this is water.
Yeah. Okay, thank you. That's nice.
And then, how did you make it look like this? Like all blue, Lucy? What did you put on it?
Water.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's clever.
To get more water.
Oh, I see.
Yes,
to get out
to get more water.
I
what it was for.
Well, maybe. That is amazing.
Who
did that?
Hello.
And what's going on there?
It's the
tornadoes.
Wow.
Nice. Yes.
You've got two photos of it.
That's lovely.
No, that's all of that.
Yeah, it's very nice.
Yeah.
Lovely.
And that's you.
The Wizard of Oz.
And
then that's me, that's
Oliver.
That's
William.
That's William.
What's going on here?
We got some leaves and we shaved them. And that's
for the leaves.
So that's why we came in with leaves.
Oh, right.
You put them under their hands, yeah.
That's
and nice. Then traced them.
Or shaved them.
Yeah,
we
nice.
Yeah, that's very
good. And this is so cool.
The four elements.
Iggy's.
Was
it?
Just
the first thing that popped into her, which had four.
Well, that's very
creative.
Yeah,
brilliant.
And look at all the pictures.
Yeah, that's really good, isn't it?
Very good.
Well done. Good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very
yeah.
much.
Yeah. And we got something. Who's standing?
You've probably got all your attention focused on the monkeys.
Is it going past?
But if you cast your gaze around the enclosure, you'll see that there is another. Can you see a small herd of monkeys? The male is the most recognizable. He's almost totally black in colour and sports a fine pair of spiraling horns.
Do we keep moving?
Female, yeah, he's got off. So go slowly.
Are much paler in colour. Have you seen them yet?
Am I still? Well, those he's are black buck.
Yeah, how was that, guys?
Silver in the
lead. Oh, that's nice.
Here we go.
Come on,
guys!
If I could turn